Watch the dove's throat. It can suck water up, which is rather unusual for birds. Most of them have to get it in their beak and then tip their heads up in order to swallow it down. It seems to be squirrel portrait day. If you keep your eyes open, no telling what you might see in the backyard. I don't have much of a back patio for all my bird feeders, but birds are small and they all seem to fit in just fine.